In this quick hands-on video tutorial, I'll show you how to downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4 without losing data. This is not a normal video tutorial for downgrading to iOS 11.4 from iOS 12 beta where you end up losing your data. Instead, I'll guide you step by step how to downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4 without losing data. Hey, what's up everyone, Rahul here from TechGuruPro and I'm back with another iOS 12 video tutorial. This time for downgrading from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4. iOS 12 is here and it has got many new features. The improved notification center, new wallpaper, introduction of Mezer app, Memoji, your own Animoji, improved news app, a better Siri, redesigned book app, and many more. There are multiple reasons to download and install iOS 12 beta, and I'm loving it. But not everyone out there enjoying iOS 12 beta. After all, it's a beta, and beta means bugs, crashes, and instability. If you want to enjoy a stable version of iOS, a better idea would be to downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4. But how can you downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4 without losing data? If you are curious to know how to downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4, this video is for you. In this step-by-step video tutorial, you will learn how to downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4. So with that being said, let's get started. First of all, you need to know the requirements before downgrading to iOS 11.4 from iOS 12 beta. All you need is a Mac or PC with iTunes installed on it, a lightning cable, and finally patience to watch until the end of this video and follow the step-by-step guide on how to downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4. Now let's start by turning off Find My iPhone on your device. This is important because if you don't do it, the process will not work. To do this, navigate to settings and tap on the Apple ID. Now choose iCloud and scroll down until you get Find My iPhone. You just need to toggle it left to turn it off. Once you have turned it off Find My iPhone, simply delete the iOS 12 beta profile you have previously installed. To do this, go to General Settings and scroll down to Profile. Tap on it and remove the iOS 12 beta profile. Now open ipsw.me in your browser and download the firmware of your device. If you are confused which is the right firmware, go to About section of your iPhone and check what carrier you have. If you have Verizon or AT&T, you have got GSM version. However, if you have got other carriers, you need to choose global version. I have got iPhone 7 here, so I'll choose iPhone 7 and download the latest Apple signed firmware, which is iOS 11.4. It is worth noting that you can't downgrade using an unsigned firmware via iTunes, so download the signed firmware only. This might take some time, but it's definitely worth it. Once it is downloaded, connect your iPhone to Mac or PC using lightning cable. Make sure you have latest iTunes version installed on your Mac or PC. Once iPhone is connected, open iTunes and click on iPhone icon from menu. This will show you information about your iPhone. You may check for updates or restore your iPhone. If you check for updates, it'll show you that your iPhone has the latest version. However, here is a trick. If you check for updates while holding the option key on your Mac or shift key on Windows PC, you will get the option to choose IPSW file. Choose the one you downloaded and click update button to confirm. Now enter passcode on your iPhone to verify it and your iPhone will restart to begin up downgrading process. Wait for the process to complete. This might take some time, so be patient. Finally, I have downgraded my iPhone 7 to iOS 11.4 and this is awesome. I have everything in place, all my apps and data. However, apps icon is missing. If you are missing apps icon, you don't need to worry. Simply go to App Store and update these apps. Once the app is updated, all icons will also be restored. So that's how you downgrade from iOS 12 beta to iOS 11.4. Hope you enjoyed watching it. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. More interesting videos coming up for you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.